as Caroline, the daughter of a miner. The waves were free and seemed to me that the sunshine walked beside her. She came from Spencer, across the hill. She said, "Bartender, 'cause the coal was low and soon the snow would turn the sky to winter." Said she'd come to look for work. She was not seeking favor for a dime a day and a place to stay. She turned her hands to labor. Times were hard, the jobs were few, all over to Quincy Valley. But she asked around, and the job she found, tending bar at Gypsy Sally. To get back home when the spring replaced the winter, but her dreams were denied, her party died, and word came down from Spencer. Turned to Warren out on the street. Inside her was many men returned again to lay himself beside her. They found her down beneath the stair. They led the gypsy Sally in a hand. Was a gnome that cried fairly well to Quincy Valley. The name she gave was Caroline, daughter of a miner, and her ways were free, and it seemed to me that the sunshine walked beside her. Fort Worth, neon's burning bright, pretty lights, red and blue. They shut down all the honky-tonks tonight. Say a prayer or two if they only knew. Used to say man to know. He don't know what he's traveling to.
Halfway there.
ice cold beer. When you come talking, I'll come back downstairs and assume the body of the person you presume who cares. The other side of town. You might think I'm here when you put me down. Actually, I'm